And finally, all this week, we've been hearing the moving stories of soldiers who served in the First World War. Many of them were from here in London, some workers from our tube and bus network. Well, now their letters written from the front line have been made public by Transport for London. We leave you tonight with the stories of the TfL staff who went to war in their own words.
Trenches collapsed and dugouts fell in. Men were drowned in the front line or crushed to death beneath the falling tons of debris, while men simply lay and died of ague and dysentery. Rheumatism and jaundice were rampant, and some were frozen to death. Food was non-existent for some days, but the hospital staff worked heroically.
I'm okay, except for this dampness and the awful smell, for this ground has been fought on, bringing on violent fits of sickness before and after, when it is difficult to eat one's food. Please don't think I'm moaning, for we're all here together, and I'm by no means an exception.
June 1916. We are still merry and bright, and of course looking forward to the end very soon now. We are having beautiful warm weather across here. In fact, it is so warm that we are doing our fighting during the day in our shirt sleeves. I expect that all the old boys at Hammersmith have been called up by this time. Well, I wish them every success in their new life of soldiering.